There's no one else who makes me feel Muchos nachos, mis muchachos.
my baby's gone. She often left me. She don't come around a milestone or she don't have done her wrong. Cause now she's gone up again. I wish you were still lying in my arms. See, my heart burned when I first saw her. She could float across the room just like a dove. But when I opened up the window, I had lost her. She flew off a long way from a tired love. My baby's gone. She often left me. She don't come around a milestone more. She done have done her wrong. Cause now she's gonna forget me. Cause she was still lying. Fine, then porcelain. But after 7 years, I began to retain myself. Now she's farther away from me than she has ever been. My baby's gone. She often left me. She don't come around a milestone more. She don't have done her wrong. Cause now she gonna forget me. I wish you were still lying.
Cheers, Ardmore. Happy Thanksgiving weekend. Relate if you don't communicate with me. I'm no psychic, Betty, and I need you to tell me just one thing. I need to know what's on your mind. Fight this feeling. inside. You know we need to rearrange it this time. You got to give me credit now. I stood up and said, to know what's on your mind. How can I relate if you don't communicate with me? I'm no psychic, baby, and I need you to tell me just one thing. Forget tomorrow. Molotov, I'll tell it to you, it's true. Drink corn liquor and Molotov, not even a jar or two. Well, if you ever get to Molotov, you better turn around right fast. The streets up here in Molotov, they're covered with broken glass. Well, if I find some kerosene, I don't know how long I'll last. I got the Molotov cocktail blues.
Yeah.
In Molotov, the rounders there are rough. There ain't one rounder in Molotov who ain't gonna call your bluff. And if you lose, they get to choose just how to make you pay. I said the rounders up here in Molotov, they're collecting every day. Well, if I don't get that Jack Spade, I'm gonna set this place up in flames. Of cocktail blues. When I was standing on a wire, the liquor store and local news, they were starting to catch fire. And in my hand I had a can of quality turpentine. I threw that can at the local news and I watched them flames burn higher. If I don't get the truth, there's no telling what I might do. Somebody don't pour me a drink, I'll be standing on the brink. I got the Molotov cocktail blues.
Thank you.
the sweet grass of summer slowly fades away. Well, autumn leaves of color, you know they're here not to stay. But that winter breeze, babe, it holds a chill on my face. It's good to be alive. You know I'm feeling well. I'm about to tell you again. You be good to that woman, the one that lets you in. You see, you got them far-fetched blues since you went away. I've been drinking tequila and my thank you.
We're gonna sing you one. Prohibition song we like to sing from time to time.
Come on, all you booze fighters, if you want to hear about the kind of booze that we sell around here. It's made way back in the swamps and the hills, where there's plenty of moonshine stills, where we don't give a damn for the Volstead law, and for prohibition we don't care a straw. It's made out of buckwheat, rye, and corn, all bottled up in some barn. And the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine. We'll tip up your head and take a little drink, and then for a week you won't be able to think. The first thing you know, you'll be getting kind of tired, out on the street trying to raise a fire. We'll tip up your head and take a little more, and then for a month you'll be feeling kind of sore, and you swear you won't drink it anymore. But you said that a thousand times before. And the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
Well, one drop will make a rabbit whip on a bulldog.
One drop will make a cat chase a wild hog. Make a bullfrog spit in a black snake's face, and make a hard-shelled preacher fall from grace. And the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine. Well, the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine. Well, the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
Yes,
well, the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
No,
the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
Maybe
the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
Ooh, well,
the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
Everybody,
the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
Let me hear you sing.
The lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
A little louder, will the
lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
Jig a little,
lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine. Wiggle little, lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
I said,
pop a little down with the lion and drinking this old moonshine. And the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine. And the lamb will lay down with the lion after drinking this old moonshine.
Yes?
Say that was all JP's idea. Give it up for him.
That was Mickey's idea.
Give it up for Mickey and his great ideas.
From time to time, I have good ideas.
You're a great idea man, Mick.
I'm a numbers guy.
We're having a great time. I hope you're enjoying yourselves out there. Thank you so much for being here with us this weekend. We appreciate you guys so much.
Garfunkel song.
Position on this friend of mine who had a little bit of a breakdown. I said, hey, no breakdowns coming, breakdowns go, so what are you gonna do about that? That's what I'd like to know. You feel you can love me, but I feel you could. It was in the early morning hours when I fell into a phone call. Believing I had supernatural powers, I slammed into a brick wall. I said, hey, you know, is this my problem? Is this my fault? That's the way it's gonna be. I'm gonna have to call the whole thing to a halt. You feel you can love me, but I feel you could. You feel you can love me, but I feel you could. All right. Walking down the street when I thought I heard this voice say.
The voice said, hey, we're walking down the same street together on the very same day.
And I said, hey, señorita, that's astute, I said. Why don't we get together and call ourselves an institute? You feel you can love me, but I feel you could. You feel you can love me, but
thank you very much.
Well, we left our homes to take a ride out west across the countryside. And we started out at 7 in the morning. There was a man named Blair who would be our guide, and he took us for a cave bone ride. And the fields were overflowing with sweet corn. Then we made our way to Rainstown Lake, 15 of us, for goodness sake. But we made it there and tried to settle down. When we parked the van, to our surprise, it had filled me out the sides. And we knew that we would have to go to town. Spent some time in Pennsylvania doing things we'd never done before. And I can't stay, feel that cold. All wet, the rain won't stop a traveler on his way. So we hopped on 31 and drove a while. When we made it to Pile Pile, we knew we would have to stop and stay. Next thing I know, we're rowing on a raft and the water's rolling over fast. And the signs are reading rapids right ahead. Set up.
and shift the shaft. I think we got time for one more, folks. Thank you so much. Big thanks to the Ardmore staff, the Ardmore crew. It wouldn't be a Thanksgiving without all y'all.
said it's hard to get cold in the snow. When you dig and you dig, but you don't go. And then when the time and the way, and you dig and you dig all day, and you dig and you dig and you dig and you dig. Dippity damn day.
Thank you so much, folks. We love you here at the Ardmore. Thank you for being with us this weekend. Have a great night. You guys mind if we do a picture with you here at the Ardmore?
Love you guys. Thanks again. Thanks so much.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Big thanks to Ed in front of house and Ryan on monitors.